Do you think it has anything to do with your being a member of the Black Muslims?
No, the Black Muslim is the name you give it and the press give it. We're not Black Muslims. My religion is Islam, which means peace. The followers are called Muslims, and that Muslim is a man who submits entirely to the will of Almighty God. A Muslim is a clean, righteous man. The United Nation building are full of Muslims. The Pope went over into Muslim countries asking for peace. The President's travels and asked us for peace all over the Muslim worlds and all worlds. And I'm not even thinking about that. If I'm attacked for the religion of peace, then that means the American, I would say, overall people don't want peace. And I'm a one man and the whole world is watching me. So you should be awful careful of how you attack a man like me. If you're going to take the crown, or if they're going to take the crown, have a good reason for taking it. And religion is the last thing you can jump on, because 750 more million are with this and recognize me as their brother. So hurting me is, you're not attacking Cassius Clay now. This will be an international problem. This will have to go to the UN.
Give us any chance, we'll take it. Read us any rule, break it. We're gonna make our dreams come true, and we'll do it our way, yes, our way. Make all our dreams come true for me and you.
Dreams.
with Bob Barker hosting the show. That is what we desire to be. And if we beat against the devil at the game show, we're gonna win the jackpot. So we will then be wealthy and rich as a billionaire. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're gonna bake some gingerbread in the Dutch oven with sweet old-fashioned loving. 'Cause we're gonna make